Part 2 of the craziest bubblegum skateboard on the internet. This thing completely dried off overnight and I was able to get it out of the mold. When I was opening it up, it looked so cool from every single angle. I then separated the boards and it looked like the gumballs were floating. It looked so awesome. I then drilled holes in the bubblegum and I attached my skateboard truck suit. I'm gonna ride it next and I promise you won't wanna miss it.